Welcome to MMA Made Easy, where we break hard techniques into easy chunks. This is the hilarious ball drill, which helps you understand how the butterfly guard and other positions work in grappling. So we're going to start off in the butterfly guard, and I am going to grab my partner on the underside, and he's going to grab me around the head. This makes us circular, okay? This is we're trying to mimic a ball as much as possible. From here, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to roll, and my partner is just going to roll with me, and we're just going to keep rolling around like a ball. You want a nice So not only is that fun to do, but it's a good workout as well. The person on the underside, make sure that you put your arms about the middle of the neck to higher, so that you don't give your partner a chiropractic adjustment. Right, Neil?